Good morning, children. Let us do question number 4 in chapter 27. Okay. Join these sentences with the words given in the bracket. Okay. Now, there are 2 sentences. We have to make one single sentence and we have to use the word without, by, and for. In all the questions, these words are there. So, we will use these words to join the sentence. Now, look at the question detail. The bus went by fully stop. It did not stop, and we have to use without. Dear children, we will write the first sentence. In all the answers, we will write the first sentence. Let us write. The bus went by. After that, instead of fully stop, words from the bracket. Instead of fully stop, words from the bracket. Okay, let me write without. Okay, without. Now, dear children, here there is bus, and instead of bus, we are using the pronoun it. So, when we make one single sentence, there is no need of pronoun. So, we will remove, okay? We will remove it here, we will remove here, we will remove he here, okay? Now, after without, V plus ing, okay? Now, did not stop, which is the verb stop. So, did not stop means without stopping. So, we will remove this did not. And which is the verb? Stop, ing. So, in verb we will put ing. Okay, ing form of the verb. So, our answer will be the bus went by without stopping. Okay, stop, ing. Without as stopping. Okay, children. Next question. He found the answer. He looked in a book. And we have to use by. First sentence we will write. Let us write. He found the answer. Instead of fully stop, we are going to join. Use by. Here we removed pronoun he. We were telling about the person already. He is there. So we will remove he. V plus ing, which is the verb looked, past tense, but we have to write first form looked, which is the V look plus ing, looking, okay, by looking, looking in a book. Only we have to remember, if it is past tense also, we have to write V1 ing. ing form of the verb हम लोग बोलते हैं ठीक है. Next question. Amar was scolded. He told lies. We have to use for without by for. Amar was scolded for. We remove the pronoun he once again. Now told, which is the V1. Tell, tell, told, told. So tell plus ing, telling. Okay, children? So, our answer will be Amar was scolded for V per ing, telling lies. Okay? So, प्यारे बच्चों आप ध्यान दीजिए, कुछ नहीं करना है. आपको फर्स्ट सेंटेंस लिखना है, फुली स्टॉप को हटाकर हम लोग वर्ड्स जो ब्रैकेट में है वो लिखेंगे, और जो सेकंड सेंटेंस में जो प्रोनाउन है ही इट एंड सो ऑन, उसको हम लोग रिमूव कर देंगे, हटा देंगे. अगर डिड नॉट है तो उसे भी कट कर देंगे, हटा देंगे, और जो वर्ब है उसमें आईएनजी लगा देंगे. ठीक है बेटे? सो प्लीज वॉच द वीडियो एंड डू द वर्क. ओके चिल्ड्रन, बाय.